okay, it's time to stop being lazy because I need to go get my mother a birthday gift.
Oh, yeah.
Now you see, I have to go to the mall and go look around for things for her because I have no idea what she wants. The main concern that I have is that I gotta do this twice a year because she literally is the hardest person to shop for. Alright, maybe I should put my seatbelt on. But seriously, like, how hard is it to shop for a woman that you've been close to since you've been born? Apparently very hard.
Now you see, my mother, looking really cute here, made me looking very silly here. She also makes houses, really cool looking houses, and she also made other kids too. But she never is one to slack around. She's the one that's a philanthropist here. And she always was there for me during big occasions. This is her attempt to try and take a picture of me doing something active.
By the way, did you guys see that new trailer for Rogue One? Holy moly! I hate going to the mall. Anyways, just got here. Wish me luck.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The color.
Mission accomplished.
In the sky are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry.
Okay. Mission accomplished, part two. Hopefully she'll like that.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Do you eat my broccoli?
No. I think to myself.
There was a piece of broccoli in there for you? There's some more in there.
No, I meant this one right here.
I know what you're talking about.